The XFL has coronavirus. The player is unknown at the moment. Predictably, is from Seattle, where it's hit most. I think they stopped the XFL. Good move by Vince.